before we're through this morning, I want to deal with that particular phrase because it's time for some of us to arise. It's time for some of us to make quality decisions. It's time for us to arise and come out of experiences that are not beneficial, that are not honoring to God, and experiences that are literally a poor example of who Jesus is. Hear me. Many, many times, the only reference and the only example of who Jesus is and what he is all about is how we live, how we speak, how we respond, how we react. And the Bible tells us that they may see our good works and immediately identify us with our Father who is in heaven. Right.